Hi, you guys! Welcome back and thank you so much for being a part of our Way to Good Life family. We are so excited to have you back here, and I'm assuming you already signed up. You're getting our videos just as they come out. And if you're not, please, you will do us a huge favor if you press the, you know, button now, the one, the red one, you know, the one that says we love you. Yes, that's the one. Anywho, I am back here reporting from the car, just finished my work, about to get the kids. However, just a few days ago, we published a blog post about all the exciting things you can do with the pool noodle. Guys, I was at the Walgreens yesterday. This stuff is now going on clearance. So stock up, because there is a lot of, you can do so many things with it. You seriously can do a whole lot. And now let me share with you some of our best finds of all the different activities you can do with a pool noodle. Watch out. So here is a blog post article that we just published not that long ago on the blog. And as usually, this is Way to Good Life, waytogoodlife.com. And the article is called 15 Creative Pool Noodles Activities for Kids. Because realistically, what do you think is gonna happen with all those noodles? And right now, they're everywhere, they're on sale. And think about it, you can stack up and you can do a lot of awesome things with them. This article is called 15 Creative Pool Noodle Activities for Kids. But I will only show you 5 plus one more. So 6, 5 noodle activities and one, a super awesome one that is my favorite. But do check out the other pool noodle activities that are here. So here is the first one. This one is by Frog, Snails and Puppy Dog Tails. And as usually, guys, I will put all the links in the description. So don't take notes, don't take pictures, just go and check it out. You will have direct links to everything. So, this one is a pool noodle boats. And how awesome is this? This is a great sensory bean for the kids. And look, it's easy. You can easily do this in like in a matter of minutes. And obviously there is a step-by-step instructions on how to. I absolutely love this idea. Here's the next one, and that one is a J. Daniel Foss mom, okay. And this one is Arts and Crafts, Pool Noodle Shark. So there is a pool noodle shark and there is a step-by-step instruction of how you can create this super adorable shark. My next favorite one is, okay, absolutely love this one. This one is called Pool Noodle Sprinkle for Summer Fun. And this is by Jiggery Zoom, jiggeryzoom.com. And I think this is probably the most creative way of, you know, having a sprinkler around the yard with very little effort, because all it takes is, you know, making a bunch of holes, get a water hose in there, and here you go. I think this is definitely a really, really good idea. Oh, never mind. Take that back. You will need the foam pool noodle, duct tape, skewer or ice pick, yes, and the hose. Love it. Okay, here's the next one. This one is by Molly Moo. MollyMooCrafts.com, and this one has this adorable spiders. I mean, this is a perfect, probably, you know, winter or fall activity any kid would like. Look how adorable these are. And it, once again, this is, you're not really gonna need much of anything in here. Everything that's, you just need 4 things, and you most likely have most of them already around the house. And look, it's, and that's it. I think this is, you know, an adult can make it really quickly, but I think it would be a lot of fun for the kids to actually create something like that. And they can even call them, you know, give them names. And, you know, here you go. Here's a free pet for you. This one is feltmagnet.com, and this is an amazing raft. So think about it. You have all those pool noodles, and usually one noodle of this kind is not really big enough to handle, you know, you cannot really float on it. But have you ever considered creating a water raft out of the pool noodles? You know what, if I was rafting, that probably would be the water raft I would like to have. It's very floatable, if there was a word like that. And I'm sure this boy's having lots of fun. I would have too if I had a raft like that. Okay, and now guys, my very favorite one. Are you ready? It's a pool noodle build a world tower. Okay, this one gets A+ for the creativity. And this one is comes from the educator spin on it.com. And all you have to do doesn't really require much. You take noodles, you cut it, and you put letters on it. And here you have what? You have an amazing way to create words and teach your little ones how to put letters together to create words. And for you moms who are too busy to come up, actually maybe to even come up with the names, here there is a list of names ahead of time for you, so you know which, you know, have that handy, then you'll be a rock star assembling this. Thank you, Amanda Boyarshinov, maybe? Sorry. Anyway, so I think this is by far my very favorite one, just because how simple it is, and you can make a noodle, and this noodle will last you a whole winter. And you know what, by next spring you'll get yourself a new noodle and your child will know how to read, probably. How awesome was that? I think it's absolutely amazing. I cannot believe what kind of stuff people come up with. Well, I don't know, I'm wondering which one do you want to do? I'm sort of coming between a few, so, but tell me, which one should we do together? You, us, maybe? So, yes, guys, don't forget to hit the like button, okay? Because, yes, just want to make sure that we are good. And until next time, bye!